What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to be showing you how to unlock the four styles for ERISA. You've got CATEYED for the helmet, you've got TABBY for the helmet, you've got WHISKERED for the helmet, and you've got POINTED for the helmet. But like I said, I'm sorry to say this, is the only people that's going to unlock this stuff. So this is for people with a battle pass. If you haven't got the battle pass, don't worry about it. What you got to do, once you've completed everything in the battle pass, once you've brought everything unlocked, 100 rewards and max battle pass, what you gotta do is come over to bonus rewards here. To unlock this page, you have to unlock all five of these on here, and each page has a different skin you have to unlock, but you have to unlock everything to get the skin. As you can see in my last video, I unlocked everything to get this ERISA skin here, but now we're gonna get ERISA CATEYED, WHISKERED, TABBY, and POINTED. Like I said, the CATEYED helmet. Like I said, once you've unlocked all this page, you unlock all these. And all you gotta do is get 15 stars to unlock her. So let's do it. Bada bing, bada boom. There it is. As you can see, we've got CATEYED, we've got TABBY, we've got WHISKERED, and we've got POINTED. Which one looks better? I think that one, or this one. But yeah, it's been your boy Gucci Griffin. This video helped you in any way. Be sure to drop a like, subscribe to your channel. It really helps. It's all free, and you can change your mind at any time if you don't like the content. Until next time. Peace out.